Hey everyone, it's CJ from the Foot Geeks, and today we'll be talking about UFOs versus Atrax. Now these are a couple of different brands out there that do have a great amount of arch support. There's obviously a few differences between the two brands. One of them is probably the cushier one. Now that's debatable. Everybody has different opinions on that, so if you have a favorite, please let us know below which one that is. But let's talk about some of the different features. Now, I personally, I feel that the UFOs obviously is slightly softer. Softness is great if you have plantar fasciitis, if you have heel pain, if you've got, you know, issues with ball of foot pain, maybe lack of padding under the ball of the foot. I mean, both of these are quite cushy, as you can see. They have quite a bit of cush to them as I push my finger in there. But at the same time, I find the UFOs is a little bit softer, especially because it has a slight negative heel. So as you're stepping down, you know, it's actually going to give, you know, this way a little bit as well, which is going to make you feel like you're almost falling back a little bit. So if you have really tight calf muscles or you have balance issues, sometimes this particular style does not feel as comfortable. Whereas if you go with the Atrax brand, which is a slightly firmer durometer, a slightly firmer material, this one tends to, you know, not cause you to feel like you're falling backwards as much. It may have a slight heel elevation compared to the forefoot, so that's you know, one of the differences, as well as that UFOs doesn't have as much heel elevation in the back, so the front and the back are fairly similar in height, whereas that Atrax has a little bit more height to it. There's a couple of differences in terms of the arch support as well. UFOs and Atrax, I find personally, having tried them myself, feel fairly similar in terms of the arch support. But the main difference between the two is that this arch support is a little firmer, so you'll feel a little bit more, whereas this one is a little softer. But because the arch support doesn't look quite as high in the UFOs, what makes up for it is the fact that it's a slightly cushier feel. So as you sink into the material, the arch support will feel like it's coming up against your foot. Whereas with the Atrax having a higher arch support generally, usually what happens is that particular shoe will feel more supportive to start out with. And if you have a higher arch, I find these ones are usually a little bit more supportive for that purpose as well. Now, both of them are very comfortable in between the toes. UFOs may be a little bit softer through that toe post right here, whereas the Atrax is a little firmer, but they've designed them well, so I don't feel that that's really an issue in terms of, you know, that rubbing too much in between your toes. Both of them are soft and gentle on the foot. But the main difference is also between the two is that sometimes the Atrax will fit a little bit snugger, just because they've tightened this band up a little bit more, whereas the UFOs, I find, being a bit softer, tends to feel a little bit looser around here. But both of them seem to fit a variety of different foot arches quite well. Like a high arch foot works, you know, well on both of these, but sometimes you may have to go up a size a little bit just to give you a little bit more space to work with. If you have any questions regarding the UFOs or the Atrax brand, please post them below. Let us know what you think about either one of this. Let's have a little bit of a war going on as to which one you like better. But UFOs versus Atrax. So let me know what your thoughts are. And if you have any additional comments, post them below. And we'd love for you to subscribe to us on YouTube, as we have lots of more product reviews coming. If there's any particular products you'd like us to review on this channel, please let us know in the comment section. Have an awesome day, and we'll see you soon.